They're playing God with your air. Power metal.
So here we are in Tucson,
19th, 2016, April 19th. And take a look how bad this is, guys. This is just geoengineering again, one of its finest. Just all spray in the air as far as the eye can see. You see the lines still there from being dumped by airplanes. So there we are. Here, a nice fresh one a few minutes later from my last video. Yeah. April 19th, 2016. Take a look at this, guys. Look how bad this is. Okay, so here we are. Isn't that just wonderful, huh? Got a big cross there to go ahead and mark where it's going to drift from here. And take a look at this. I don't know how well you can see that on the camera, but this is just crazy. Time and time again. Okay, you see the lines? The whole entire sky filled with lines. And it looks just like this. See that? And after they put that X there, then they can kind of judge as to where it's going to go and what it's going to do. And then they know how the rest of the day is going to go. Take a look at this. I'm going to go ahead and zoom in here. There we have it. Have a good day, if you possibly can, knowing that you're being poisoned every day, every moment of the day. Okay? Real News Tucson. Reporter Chris Haskell.
Goddamn chemtrail people. Crazy son of a bitch.
Met the gentleman tonight who leads the Tucson group. He really believes it. He really does.